But instead of attending the National Day ceremony, DPP Chairman Su Tseng-chang held a press conference at party headquarters. He announced that the DPP will attempt to topple the Jiang Yi-huah cabinet.
The DPP decided that as soon as the legislature opens, it will introduce a motion to hold a no-confidence vote on the cabinet. If this is approved, President Ma should yield to popular opinion, dissolve the legislature, and hold another election. Then voters will be able to voice their judgment on the president's actions.